Hello, I'm Madhuri from Spoken Tutorial team. Okay, my presentation is about school content resource website. The agenda is to create a website for the school in Java, which provides free and open source education. And the website should include all school material, resources, library, and all kinds of materials for school and students, teachers, and parents whoever wish to see school information. The website is for teachers, and it has to be, the platform should have open education resources, and the content should be in the form of teaching aids, tools, resource materials like concept maps, tutorials, and assignments, handouts. So the website should include all these things as a interactive session, and this particular website should be a platform which provides free and open source education, and the education in the form of open form. The content will look like having teaching aids, and then also we have a plan for our website. The website is just not like a website, or it is not a static page. It should be dynamic. In the website, we need to maintain information, and then we need to maintain our own database for client server in system, and the information should be in the form of database management and client server system. And the website should have a title and login user interface. We should also have login user details and details of the users who log in to our website, and registration details of all of them. We need to maintain all the registration details of the students or teachers whoever enters into our website. And one more thing is, when we log in, the information on the website can be seen, or the data search can be done only if they can log in to our website. And once the login is done into the website, the user interface, or whoever has logged in, has to be the records, and then database has to be maintained on this website. Also, we need to maintain data about the website will mainly contain subjects, educational purpose subjects like physics, chemistry, maths, biology, and all many more subjects to come. Also, the subjects based on school, middle school, it is school level, so it has to be middle school and high school. So when we start searching about, suppose if I take a subject like physics, then physics part is there in middle school, and also it is there in the high school. And simplest topic, so we go from simplest topic to topic, and then we build upon it. It is in the form of a spiral way. So the same topic will continue from lower level to higher level, and at each level, when we click, suppose if I take physics and if I take high school, then the physics at high school is not same as physics at lower level. So the same, the tutorial or the information created should match with the level. Like if suppose I have a subject like physics, and if I choose a grade level high school, then topics regarding the level has to be put up one after the other. Like suppose if I take light, then and I choose a grade level for light, then whatever topics we have related to light in that grade level have to be connected to the page. And then when we go for when we click on this page, or when we search particular part here, then the related topic to this has to appear, and the landing page for this should have all these topics. Like we should, in our own in the website, what we plan, we should have, we have concept maps, spoken tutorials, FETs, and other useful links. So when we click on it, for each topic which we take up, there should be related things for all of this. Or sometimes we may, if I take another topic like electricity, it may not contain all of them, but then every topic which we have here contains all of them or some of them. So then we need to provide useful links so that the connectivity is maintained. Okay, the concept maps are actually of clickable format. We already made some concept maps for schools, and all those concept maps are in the form of clickable HTML files, and these files have to be linked with the page. Okay, I just want to show one concept map which I have. Okay, here is a concept map which I have, which I created for motions topic for class 7. Then if I click on, you can see a red thing here, there is a small arrow here. When I click on it, it will lead to some other information which is below it. The page should go to that page where I have motion, and then this is the main part, motion. From that we have various topics connected to it, that after clicking that part should go to the page where it gives actual information about motion. And when I come back, it should go back to the same page and all the connectivity here is maintained. If I click here, then it will give again the same thing which is connected to motion. Okay, then we have links for spoken tutorials. We have got 900 plus spoken tutorials related to various topics. Then we need to make a link for the whatever spoken tutorials we have for the related subject had to be linked. And then we also have some PDF documents, assignments, handouts to be linked for the same topic. So the resources include concept maps, links for spoken tutorials and PDF documents, assignments, worksheets of the related topic. Also, one more thing, when we are choosing a topic here for a grade level, then the landing page should have details of the selected subject and also related to examples, worksheets, whatever are given in that document have to be linked. And all these documents, okay, for that, all this document, the website which has to be made here has to be done in Java. So the platform which we are looking is Java because it is free and then it works on all platforms, like it is not restricted to any of them. It works on all. So we are looking for Java experts for this website creation. Thank you.